And about 13 years of age, my older brother decided to take me to a concert. I had no idea where I was going, what it was about, but he took me to a concert. The band was Charlie Parker, Dizzy Gillespie, Bud Powell, Max Roach, Charlie Mingus. I sit in the balcony and just salivated through the whole thing. I didn't know what it was, but I know that it struck me deeply, and I was riveted by what I heard. And it stayed with me for a long time. So when I went back to listen to those records, it just continued to fuel that desire to know more.